Welcome to aminacademy.com. Now let us do more word problems in harder cases. Look at this picture. It is a square based pyramid. A square based pyramid have the length, base length 8 cm and perpendicular height 12 cm. Then find a diagonal of the base. Second, slant height. Third, angle between the base plane ABCD and the slant edge. Fourth one, the volume. Now, diagonal of the base. Diagonal of base equal AC equal square root of AB square plus BC square, which is equal 8 square plus 8 square equal 64 plus 64, which gives square root of 128, gives 11.31 centimeters. Now B, slant height. The slant height is MC. Here in triangle OCM, MC equal square root of OC square plus OM square. OC square plus OM square. Now OC is already half of AC, means 11.31 by 2 whole square plus, and OM is 12 square, which gives 5.655 square plus 12 square gives 13.27 centimeters. That is a slant height. Now see angle between the base plane ABCD and slant edge, means in triangle OBM, triangle OBM or OCM, OCM, now tan B, that is tan theta, put this is theta here. Tan theta is OM over OB, OM over OB, then tan theta equal, already OM is 12 centimeters over, and OB is 5.655, which gives 2.122. therefore theta equal tan inverse of 2.122, which gives 64.77 degrees approximate. Now question D, volume of the figure gives 1/3 into base area into height, which is equal 1/3 Base is 8 multiplied 8 and height is 12, which gives 256 centimeter cube.